So, Skye, I know you don't want me to talk your ear off, but I'm just touching base with you because this is your first party without me. I know there will be Jess's mom for supervision, but you know, I'm being dad and setting expectations for your safety.
I know, but I'm almost 18. I can take
I'm aware, honey. However, I never had the talk with you, and you're literally at that age where you will be curious, especially—
Dad, oh my gosh, stop. I'm not even interested in having a boyfriend until after high school, okay? I don't need
Skye to— Marie, that's enough. Your father is taking precautions because you're the last child growing up. We're trying to make sure nothing happens to you, okay?
Okay, sorry, Dad.
It's all right. Just keep your phone on you and call me if you need me early. We're here.
About.
He just kissed you like that in front of the teacher? Oh my gosh.
Right? I never thought he'd be that brazen in front of the entire class like that. We almost got suspended.
Okay, speaking of, I might want to go talk to him at the fruit punch bowl. Could you refill my drink for me? I'm gonna take some pain medication for this migraine.
Sure thing, girly. Be right back.
Oh no, I'm gonna vomit. This is some prank. This isn't funny. You guys? Jess, girly, please, I'm not in the mood. Okay, sorry, Dad.
It's alright. Just keep your phone on you and call me if you need me early. We're here.
Please, pick up.
Your call has been forwarded.
Dang it! Dad, please.
1, 2, 3.
Oh my gosh. This better not be a prank, or I swear. I'm just seeing things. I think my phone is waterproof. I'll just swim down and get it.
Skye, what's going on? I arrived and I can't find you anywhere.
What do you mean? I'm here at the pool and I'm trying to
always do till the blue sky.